Yeah. Let's see. Welcome back, part two. Part two, Red Dead. Redemption 2. So we're looking for John Marston right now, I think. That's who they said we were looking for. Alright. I don't see shit. I don't see no fucking tracks. That's where he's had a fire built, I think. Or no, that's a dead horse. Come on, horse. Up top? Is he up there? Yep, he's up there.
He's coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses.
Why the hell not?
I grabbed that shotgun from your horse.
Oh, God, yeah, give me that thing. He said shotgun, buddy. That's all I need to hear. How do, see you see it now? Okay. See, damn, you can't keep like a bunch of guns in your pocket no more. You have to leave them in your saddle. Yeah, that's fucking badass. Alright. So we got two shells in this son of a bitch. We best make them count. Where in the fuck is Javier Escuela leading us to? You crazy bastard. Yeah, I see that. God, that's a long way down. A damn long way down.
Drops down here. Watch yourself. Watch out here.
Yeah, I'd reckon.
Watch your head here. Okay. Good now.
Watch your step. Real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way. Come on.
Yep.
That sounds closer now.
Yep, we hear you, John Marston.
We're coming, John.
We are on the way. Size of this map is about, I'm telling you, I think it's gonna be bigger than I expected. I didn't expect the map to be that big on it.
That's a few days. I know. Here, take a drink of that.
Thanks.
My God, that'll warm you up. Knock us back some fucking liquor. So you got a...
John, you there? John, where are you? John, can you hear me?
So you gotta drink you some liquor to fucking keep you from...
That's John.
Okay. He's over there. Hold on, John Marston. We're coming.
Scratch you got there.
thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
God, he's tore all the fuck by something. I guess that's how he got the scars on his face.
I don't feel too good neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't.
My God, give me his fucking sawed-off shotgun, and where is them sons of bitches at? Yeah, yeah, by God, come here. Sonions have had it now. Come here, you motherfuckers. Come here. Get your ice over yonder. Oh, shit. Come on, put you another two in there. Put you another two in there. Woo! Bow! Woo! Son of a bitch, let me skin him. Can I skin him? Yeah, fuck them. God, look the fucking blood in the snow. Holy shit. Alright, how do I reload? Okay, circle's reload. Okay, yeah, put me one in there. Damn, Skippy. Ain't no more, is there? Alright, come on, Abraham Lincoln Johnson. God, this game looks fucking wicked. Yeah. So I'm assuming. God almighty. Set your ass down. Me and Abraham Lincoln Johnson ain't gonna take your shit. Yeah, I see that. Come here, you son of a bitch. It does.
You see any more, Arthur?
Let me get that some chat, yeah.
Jesus. You still have just about. You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Oh, now that's cool. If you look down there in the map, it's got elevation markers on it. Yeah, like an aviation map has. Now that's cool. God, that water looks good, doesn't it?
And even the death ain't good enough for you.
That's crazy as hell.
You can do better. You ain't short on his fantasy.
Yeah. Fuck that water. Just looking at that shit just makes me... Oh, I'm, God, I'm freezing to death right now thinking about it. Fuck that. It'd be nice. Did?
Go and help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here?
Where in the fuck are we at? Yeah,
can
that's wild.
We need some help. up here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive. You're alive.
There we go. There we go.
Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of here?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
So they're running right now. They're just on the fucking run from the damn FBI. God, that's crazy.
Been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait to thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
What do you think, Arthur?
Well, I wasn't on that boat, so hard to say. But I trust your judgment, Dutch. Always have.
Thank you, son. He had been shot at before, Jose. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
Not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit, and we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, and we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. For now. We got this. We're safe. Stay strong, Jose. What about you, Arthur? You doubt me too?
Never.
Good. Because you know me, son. I'm just getting started. Once we get some money, well, they better send some good men after us, because they ain't never gonna find us. But we need money.
Of course, Dutch.
Thank you, son. For your strength. It means a lot to me.
Money's well hidden in Blackwater?
I believe so.
And they don't even know we don't.
Well, we can wait there.
Alright, I love you.
Yep, love you, Mom.
Son, you wasted that pizza.
No, you'll be alright.
Honey?
It's just a little burnt. I'm gonna put it back in the oven here in a minute. It ain't black enough.
No, it ain't black enough.
Yeah.
You ain't gonna even be able to eat it. Put your oven in, but don't. Not burning yet. You do have a ride?
Yeah.
George, get your butt in here.
Yeah, I got one.
Okay, I love you.
Now love you, Mom. Alright, so. Now I think it's just cut us the fuck loose. Yeah, it has. Sweet. What is in here? Can we go in there? God, that fucking snow's bad to bone in it. God, did you hear that tree? It just it like creaked like a real tree does. Man, that sounds really good. Alright. Here's Abraham Lincoln Johnson. Okay, so you hold right to open up your cargo shit. Ooh, bandana. Hide your identity while committing crimes. We better put that sumbitch on. Because we're going to kill some shit. Tennessee Walker. Can I not get my... Oh, you got to hold L1 to... Binoculars. can, peaches in a can. Okay, so well, all right, how do we put the damn thing on? All right, come on, let's get on this son of a bitch. I'm holding L1. I don't understand. Where's my guns at? Don't you tell me I ain't got no fucking guns. I'm gonna be pissed. That's so cool. If your horse is going through the snow, it can't run. Like the thick snow, look at it. Like trying to walk through it. That's fucking wicked, dude. That is wild as hell. We better park this some bitch. Let's park him over here. I'm gonna keep burning this son of a bitch up. God, this game is fucking wicked, dude. Yeah, it'll ruin it for you. That's cool, you can talk to him and shit. Let's get in here in this damn in this cabin, by God. Days on the lamb, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course. Shut up, Michael. I ain't never seen so many long faces. There's that fucking nigger again. Yes, folks missed the thing that fell. But when I fall, I don't want no fuss. When you fall, that nigger's in the gang. That's ridiculous. Half a star out of 10. Got a nigger in it. Well. Find us. All of you. We got work to do. Come on. You sure about this, Dutch? Yes. We've been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet. And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Colm O'Driscoll. Let's go. I know you hate him, Dutch. He's here for us. I doubt that. Nope, you're just doubting me. I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford. This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains with detonators here. Colm always had good information. Come on. You think now is the right time. Oh yeah. Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rats. Son, I got me lasso now. I'm gonna hang somebody. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look at the place there are O'Driscolls about? Yeah. I tell you, Dutch. On here, he's a bad motherfucker. That's the baddest one of them, I think. He's a bad son bitch. Fuck all this water. I'm looking at it. My God. It's cold. I like the way it's set up, though. It looks like a... looks like a fucking Western movie in some parts of it, because it puts, like, the little widescreen things on it. And it looks like you're watching a fucking movie. That's cool as hell.
This is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you get Como Driscoll. Wait for him.
The people you love will die. This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can't forget. What he did to Annabelle, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did.
Oh.